I remember the quote of Cal Thomas, who said, Christians need to remember that the kingdom of God is not going to come riding in on Air Force One. And I believe we need to remember that as believers. I think the danger in all of this discussion is that Christians sometimes are willing to sacrifice the temporal for the eternal. That in order to get their candidate elected, to enact those laws that they feel are crucial, somehow we fool ourselves into thinking we're going to bring about the kingdom of God here on earth. We're not going to do that. I'm not willing to trade people's eternal destiny for some temporary change in the law. And again, this is a uniquely evangelical position. I realize that. But especially as Christians, we have to be concerned with people's eternal destiny, not only their well-being in this life, but in the life to come.